Violet Dale, wherefore art thou, Dale, Dale? Then either master and refuse thy name, or, if thou wilt not, sworn my love, and I'll no longer be a Sith Lord.
But soft, what lighter yonder glass breaks? It is these. You Darth Vader on my Death Star, arise, fair star, and cool all the envious, who is already sick and pale with grief. Be not her wally, since she is envious. Her vestal livery is but sick and green, and none but fools do wear it. Cast it off, it is my laddie. Oh, is my love. He speaks. Yet he says nothing. What of that? His eye discourses. I will answer to it. I am too bold. Tis not to me he speaks, to the fairest stars in all the having some business do entreat his eyes to twinkle in their spheres till they return. What if his eyes were there? They in his head, the darkness of his heart would shame those stars as daylight. The lamb, her rain, the airy region streams so bright.
It's only your training that's my enemy. You'd still be yourself even if you stopped being a Jedi. The thing we call a lightsaber would damage just as much if we called it by any other name. Aayla would be just as perfect even if she wasn't called Aayla. Aayla, loose your training. Trade in your practice, which really has nothing to do with you, and take all of me in exchange.
With love's dark wings did I o'erperch these walls, for tremendous floods cannot love out, and what love can do but dares love attempt. Therefore thy kinsmen stop to me.
If they deceive thee, they will murder thee.
Alack, there lies more peril in thine eye than 20 of their sabers. Look thou but sweet, and I am proof against their venom. Dark lord, by yonder blessed of thy vow.
Swear not by health. It's inconstant, lest that thy love prove likewise variable.
What shall I swear by?
Do not swear at all. Or, if thou wilt, swear by thy gracious self, which is the god of my idolatry, and I'll believe thee. Three words, dear Aayla, and good night indeed. If that thy bend of Luvi honorable, thy purpose marriage, send me word tomorrow by one that I'll procure to come to thee, where and what time thou wilt perform the rite, and all my fortune is at thy foot I'll lay, and follow thee, my Jedi, throughout the world. My sweet, so do I, but I would kill you by petting you too much. Good night, parting is such dark sorrow, that I'll say good night until tonight becomes tomorrow.